today we're gonna go ahead and step up off the gardening stuff for today. But I want to go ahead and talk about one topic that's big, that's basically happening around in this world. Yes, I know we've been going through a lot of bad stuff lately, losing a lot of loved ones and all this stuff going on with the Black Lives Matter movement and the coronavirus outbreak. Yes, I know this is all heartbreaking because we know this world is never actually perfect, neither. Like, in some ways, people don't treat people the way they're supposed to just because they dislike this person or this person, even though they should know that equality is right. But they don't take that in considering, so this is why everything happened. But basically, just like that phrase everybody has been saying, life is unfair. But I have a feeling this is the beginning of what's coming for this world. But I have a feeling we could change it if we show respect to each one another and we do the right things that people are telling us to do to calm down this whole outbreak of coronavirus and this protesting and rioting all over the states that's happening. And basically, I just wanted to tell all you guys that we will rise up from all this stuff. We will come to an end. We will actually end this stuff if we're capable of doing that. I do know we're actually capable of doing that, but right now let's just stay considering of stay at home, do the proper things, wear a mask, wear gloves and all that, and just stay home, take care of yourself, be safe and all that. And I know one day we will rise up. So this is just a short video, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.